Oh, rip jump inputs. Yeah, because I fell in the water. Because I fell in the water. what, 7 seconds in this forest? Really? Really? Wow, it's 3-2 game. Alright, let's see what we can do here. dirty. What? Okay, no. Yeah. Don't cry, Roddy, it's okay. Now you can start crying, Roddy. If this is how Tinker Tub's gonna be, you can start crying. Ugh. Come on, dude. Really? Oh, freaking really? I hate this guy. I hate you, Tinker Tub. No, 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 no. Wow, don't die. Thought that was stupid. I know Tinker Tub's fucking with you, but dude, come on now. Three anchors. Thank God. Rip sub 20 though, most likely. Okay, sub 20 kinda has a chance, or it's gonna be very damn close. Gone, rip. But we should be able to beat Turkey at least. Should be able to beat Turkey. Wow. There we go. That is much better. Why is it saying minus 21 hours, 23 minutes, and 49 seconds? What the fuck is up with that? That is so weird. I'm not sure what's up with my segments anymore. At any rate, it's a 2022. It is a much needed 2022. Thank dog. It's much better when you get that damn fireball double jump early. Really helps. I don't know if I'll ever beat Taco though, but yeah, it's a thing. 2022. Yay. I don't know if I want to grind out sub 18. I'm going to be happy with this time for right now, that's for sure. My personal best time is based on something else entirely, like it's looking at some other splits or something. It's probably looking at some other splits or something. Yay, Bikini Shantae, give it to me. Thank you. Sweet. Alright, time to produce this recording and submit it. We'd be done. Yo.